Hey guys, let's continue with Spookytoberfest. And today I'll be painting the hair, the mustache, and the beard. And also, if I feel like it, I will paint guts.
Thank you.
the blood spatter and the blood on the floor. We still have to do the finishing touch, give it a varnish, matte varnish, cover the gory bits with gloss varnish. Then I think it will be ready. And that's how far we got today. Keep it safe, and I'll talk to you next time.